million homes in the hardest to reach areas of the U.S. that don't have access to real broadband. And all the things that you described, it's such a shame. You are being left behind. And I'm here to talk about how satellite broadband can help fill that gap.